Rancho Mirage will open its first drive-thru COVID-19 testing site this morning at the Rancho Mirage Library. Testing will be in the parking lot through the end of December. Operating hours will be 9 to 4, Tuesday through Saturday. The test will be self-administered through a company called Curative. Appointments are recommended and can be booked online at curative.com 3 to 4 days in advance. Test results are usually available in 24 hours.